Hello everybody, welcome to my channel and thank you so much for tuning in. So today I'll be showing you guys how to style your hair immediately after wash day. This is how I style my hair when I don't have time to set my hair and I have to go out straight after wash day. If you're interested in this style, please stay tuned. Hey, they ready for that black rose, but this piano got the black tones. Did you know? Shout out. So I'm starting off with freshly washed hair. I shampooed and deep conditioned my hair. So now I'm getting ready to apply my leave-in conditioner. As you guys know, my favorite conditioner is a Herbal Essence Hello Hydrations. I must add, this is not a leave-in conditioner. This is a regular conditioner, but I love it so much, I use it as a leave-in conditioner. It keeps my hair so soft and so smooth. Seal the moisture in, I'm using my favorite oil, the extra virgin olive oil that keeps my hair super soft and super shiny, and it has so many good benefits for the hair. Absolutely love this oil. I always make sure that my hair is thoroughly moisturized. For me, this step is extremely important because this is the make or do of the hairstyle, because if your hair is not properly moisturized, when you take it down, it's just going to be a hot mess, you guys. Your hair is going to be so tangled, which is so annoying. So moisturize that hair, girl. Loser, you the victor, ay, ay. They ready for that black rose, but this piano got the black tones. Did you know? So this next step is optional, but I just love to use this gel. It smells so good and it keeps my hair so nice and shiny, and it keeps my hair so slick, you guys. The purpose of this style is to get your hairstyle to be as slick as possible, because you guys know I have super thick hair. So this method really works very well for me to keep my hair nice and smooth and slick. You guys will see what I'm talking about in the end. So it's really optional, but the gel really helps to flatten your hair. So yeah, try it out. And then after that, I'm just gonna put my hair in a ponytail, not too tight, probably like 3 times, and that's good for me. I put my black girls on a pedestal, want a couple yogis, I can make it all bearable. If they ever told me how I date a black girl in a jolly white world, I would say it was intentional. I just really love your black skin, it's incredible. The job is probably not the only time when you're flexible. Whip it in the kitchen, you can make it all edible. And if you wasn't needed, then what would they make expendables? I don't know much, but I do know you're the reason why they're training for them big hips. Why they go through surgery just to get them big lifts? Stealing from the culture, always taking what the block made. Trying to take the cornrows and turn it into box braids. You're the reason why we see the barber for a hot fade. Over here, the Barbie doesn't cut it for a top trade. Melanin tones, you don't ever have to cop shade. It's probably one of many reasons why they would've thrown shade. Dusting off the shoulders, just you focus on the upgrades. The fact that you participate in the world that deviates. The black woman stories where they tell me you're a handful. But there's some little boys that are not able to handle that real love. I am telling you how I feel, love. The Lenny Williams over the top, I must reveal love. I wanna put a ring on that finger and seal the deal, love. That I ain't like sharing, but with you would split a meal, love. Hey! They ready for that black rose, but this piano got the black tones. Did you know? Shout out to the few that attract those. I wouldn't treat you like a York hour, gotta know. They ready for that black rose, but this piano got the black tones. Did you know? Shout out to the few that attract those. I wouldn't treat you like a York hour, gotta know. It doesn't mean I don't like girls from other races, cause there's a lot of beauty coming from these different places. But when we talk about perfection, the chocolate complexion is something that does not have any limitations. I know at times that y'all were feeling kinda low, so I decided that I'm switching up the floor. And if they ever tried to push you on the floor, then it's rat-tat-tat-tat. I just had to let you know I'm clearly not the perfect man. God knows I make mistakes, I know a lot that Kurt relate. Forgive a man for heaven's sake. Seeing all this black magic's gonna give us earthquakes. Racist couldn't be enough to make your sister cure hate. Here's a little love from a light-skinned ninja. I've seen him talk about you like the God saying Witcher. So I'll be the one that shed some light upon his sister. If you get the bigger picture, they the loser, you the victor, ay. They ain't ready for that black rose, but this piano got the black tones. Did you know? Shout out to the few that attract those. I wouldn't treat you like a fuck hour, you gotta know. They ain't ready for that black rose, but this piano got the black tones. Did you know? Shout out to the few that attract those. I wouldn't treat you like a fuck hour, gotta know. Feels like, oh my god, just a pretty black queen in a black girl's exactly. Every time I see you, it's like, oh my. I put my black girls on a pedestal, So this next step is my favorite step. I'm using my very own BBK butter cream. This butter is amazing. It smells amazing. It makes my hair look amazing. It gives me that amazing shine. So why I apply the butter is to keep my hair soft and to keep my hair from flaking, because you know how gel is. Gel can make your hair flake like crazy. So that just prevents my hair from flaking. And I apply more gel just to keep my hair nice and slick.
Track stars coming for you hard. Give it up for them pretty dark skin bras.
Give it.
Every time I see you, it's like, oh my god, just a pretty black queen in a black girl
my
squad.
Black, yo.
Every time I see you, it's like, oh my god, just a pretty black queen in a black girl
exalt.
Squad. Every time I see you, it's like, oh my.
I put my black girls in a pedestal. Want a couple yogis, I can make it all bearable. If they ever told me how a date a black girl in a jolly white world, I would say it was intentional. I just really love your black skin, it's incredible.